Hello and welcome everyone to the walk around video here at Your Next Car of the 2015 420D M Sport Convertible. Presented in Melbourne Red, you can see there that the vehicle also features a full Your Next Car M Performance body styling kit alongside brand new 20-inch 666 competition style alloy wheels. At the front of the car, you can see the engine iron xenon headlamps. Moving towards the side, thanks to it, I've already got the roof down on the vehicle. You can see the wonderful full black Dakota leather. The car comes from BMW, the gloss black air breathers, along with the gloss black sidebars we add, and the satin side vinyls and YNC M Performance decals. Another nice feature for this black Dakota leather is the M highlight option. The car also includes the convertible comfort package. So within that, you get the air collar system, something I'll touch upon in more detail shortly, heated seats and a heated M Sport steering wheel. The front seats are also electric as well, so you get electric memory for the driver's side and movement for passengers. Rear passengers can enjoy a Isofix 2x2 seat arrangement, which is very, very comfortable and surprisingly spacious, and is all Isofix equipped as well. Round towards the back of the car now, again showing you off those wonderful 20-inch alloy wheels. You can see again for yourself the wonderful gloss black rear boot spoiler, and we've gone for the same for the diffuser on this car. Boot space always often spoken about when it comes to convertibles. Of course, we've currently got the hard top folded nice and neatly away in this one. However, thanks to BMW's ingenuity, we can simply command it to come out of its storage tray like so. Once done so, you'll be able to see that this is a very large boot space, even for a convertible vehicle. Goes all the way to the back of the seats. Everything's nice and clean and tidy in there. Lower the luggage tray back down and everything will fold nice and neatly back into its storage tray once again. Always like to try and show that off as much as possible, because it is obviously important when looking to buy a convertible vehicle, whether you can compare it to an everyday vehicle you can want and use every day. Round there at the other side of the car, once again, everything's lovely and clean and tidy, and this is a colour combination that really does work extremely well. It's certainly one of our most sought after and popular colour combinations. Inside, we'll begin with starting the car up. I will show you what the vehicle looks like with the roof fully closed at the end of the video. Starting the car up, again, activating that roof is a really easy process. It's as simple as pushing this button forward. The roof can be used at speeds of up to 15 miles an hour. So once that roof's closed, you'll get a little audible noise and a message on the dashboard display. Whilst it's doing its thing, I'll quickly show you around some other features. So we've got cruise control, speed limiter, voice and volume controls, along with the paddles for the 8-speed sports automatic gearbox. There is also, of course, that wonderful professional wired navigation and media screen I was telling you about. So as you can see, and you've probably now heard, the roof is now closed, so it's going to be that little bit quieter. Down here is the dual climate controls, along with this front heated seat switches, navigation system, really easy to get to grips with, Bluetooth audio as well, DAB, as well as a wide array of other multimedia inputs. So just in front of the roof switch, you may have spotted it, is the switches for the air collar system. You activate that and you'll get a nice warm draft come out of these vents here. It does mean you can have the roof down for that little bit longer should you feel like you want to, especially nice on those colder summer evenings. Going back through, this car's covered just over 46,000 miles, so we'll check out the service requirements and service history screen. Whilst I get into that menu, you can see there that heated M Sport steering wheel. Again, that's a really nice feature to have. The next service isn't due for 7,000 miles time, and you can see there that there's 3 recorded services from BMW as well. So there is a look around at this absolutely stunning 420D M Sport convertible. As always, if you'd like some more information on the car, just simply follow the link I'll leave for you in the description. Take yourself over to our website and you can view all other relevant information. Thank you all so much. Do of course take care. Bye bye.